My name's Jean Lambert. I'm London's Green Party member of the European Parliament, and I'm delighted to be here in Bristol today, even in this weather, to be with Molly and support her campaign to become our second MP in Westminster. Because I think when it comes to so many things, and in particular climate change, it's really important that we have more Greens in Westminster to keep this issue on the agenda. The only time we've really heard it spoken about during this election campaign was last week when Donald Trump made that appalling announcement that he was taking America out of the Paris Climate Agreement. That agreement is crucial in terms of the world moving forward in the same direction to tackle climate change. We know the dangers. We know the risks of rising sea levels, of ever more extreme weather, of not being able to actually guarantee food crops. I've recently been in Bangladesh, and people there will say to you, climate change is not an issue about the future. It's something that is happening here, and it's happening now. So we need to take action. The Greens are committed to that. We want to see even more ambitious targets. We know that fossil fuels are on their way out. We want to accelerate that. We want to get us out of coal in the UK by 2023 at the latest. We want to see more investment in renewables, not this sort of shilly-shallying of the government and not their stupid commitment to fracking. There are many things that you can tell the government to do without commitment to fracking. So, you know, we're very clear. Out of fossil fuels, into real, genuine, clean technologies, not nuclear, that harnesses us with even more problems for the future in terms of nuclear waste, and that those clean technologies and energy efficiency are the way forward. They create jobs, they create a positive future for all of us, and it's something we need to do fast, and we need more Greens in Parliament to keep the pressure on. And that's why on June the 8th, on Thursday, June the 8th, it's really important you get out, you vote Green, and in Bristol, you vote Molly, so that we have at least one more MP in the National Parliament. It's crucial for our future.